Thanks so much for joining us. The primary election is just days away and candidates out in force to get your vote.
Of course, it's all of our rights to vote, but before we even get into the voting booth opportunity to step behind the curtain and mark our ballot, it takes a whole lot of effort, a huge force of workers, and a sizable chunk of your money to ensure that every single vote is counted. It is the single most important expression of democracy, the ability to cast your vote on election day. But democracy has its price, and so does the election.
And we estimated it to be a little over 1.5 million per election.
So where does the bulk of that cost come from? Nago says, look no further than that computer you slide your ballot into after marking your votes.
Actually, the biggest expense comes from the voting and vote counting system. You know, the vendor that tabulates the ballots, that's about $855,000.
Nago says the electronic systems are designed to help people with disabilities vote independently and are federally required. The good news is the cost of the printing of the ballots is included in that $855,000 sum. What's not included is the cost of shipping those ballots across Oahu and to the neighbor islands.
The shipping of ballots, we estimated to be about $100,000, and that includes the shipping to the neighbor islands as well as the delivery and collecting of the ballots on election day with the cabs.
The final large chunk of cash goes to the people making sure the elections go off smoothly. While the Office of Elections employs about 30 people, all of whom are busy today prepping informational packets to be delivered to all the precincts statewide, there are the volunteers, roughly 4,000 of them. And use that term volunteer somewhat loosely, as each one of them earns a stipend for their service.
Basically, one of the bigger expenses is the $415,000 for election day officials. That includes their stipend of a range of $85 to $100-something. And also, we spend about $75,000 for supplies at the polling place. Another big chunk is $150,000 that goes towards voter ed. That also includes our legal requirements to print the election day proclamation in the newspaper. So we spend a lot of money there, too.
Now, despite all the money going into running the elections, voting statewide has gone down in recent years. According to the Office of Elections, just over 41% of registered voters in the state cast their ballots in the 2014 primary election. For the 2014 general election, just over 52% of the voters cast ballots, the lowest percentage since statehood. Now, if you can't make it to the polls on Saturday, you can still cast your ballot early. Walk-in voting sites remain open across the state through Thursday. On Oahu, you can vote early by going to either Kapolei Hale or Honolulu Hale.